हे नमस्ते गाइस, वंस अगेन वेलकम टू माय चैनल शशि फोरेक्स। मेरा नाम शशि है और ये मेरा दोस्त लुइस, ये जनाब मेक्सिकन से है, सॉरी फ्रॉम मेक्सिको।
होला, के टाल, हाउ यू डूइंग गाइस?
तो आज का प्लान है, ओके सॉरी, टुडेस प्लान इज लाइक ही वांट्स टू गो सम स्मॉल सुपरमार्केट एंड ही वांट्स टू बाय सम डीओ। तो चलो चलते हैं, शॉपिंग करते हैं दोनों साथ में। ओके, लेट्स गो।
तो लेट्स सी व्हाट वी कैन फाइंड।
हाउ लॉन्ग यू आर इन शेंजेन?
I've been here for 4 years.
4 years, okay.
4 years, Enjoying. Okay. Here it's really good. The sun, no pollution. No pollution. Good place.
Good place, okay, good. So you can speak Chinese, right?
I can speak some Chinese, yes. Okay, yes. So. I studied for 1 year. Oh, we need the mask.
Mask, okay. Abhi humko mask. Okay, let me see. Acha, abhi hum ek shopping complex mein aa gaye. To isliye mask pehna pada. So, Janab bhi mask
ko use
karna hai. So, what is the name of this shopping complex? Is Coco Park?
This is, I think it's Coco Park. Coco Park. Mall.
Achha.
Like in front, there's the, you know, the area, the bar area, the clubs okay. are there. But this is like the mall.
Okay.
Should be down here.
So, have you been to India or do you know anything about India?
I have never been there.
Okay.
But I'm really interested to go and visit. Like, we just ate Indian food now, right?
Yeah. Abhi humne India khana khaya. So how was Indian food? You like?
To me was good, but again, like I don't have really a way to compare and to really know if it's good or not.
Okay.
It was okay, but I've tried the Bollywood restaurant. That
Bollywood
was
is good. Yeah. Haan. Yeah. Ek aur restaurant hai Bollywood restaurant, Indian restaurant Shenzhen mein. That's really good.
Yeah, exactly. So, yeah. But yeah, I mean, like I'm interested in the food.
Or.
The country's big, your country's really big, so it's okay. Like I would like to go one day and see for myself what's there.
Any Bollywood songs or any Bollywood movies you saw?
No, really I'm not familiar with any of that.
Okay.
I know Bollywood's a big industry.
Yeah, of course.
But I'm not familiar with one particular actor or movie or no.
Or Janab is very good at playing, how do you say this one, the bongo?
I play the African djembe.
Oh, djembe.
The big one.
Okay.
That normally you hold between your legs.
Another one, like couple of tum together.
Yeah,
okay.
That one.
Or Janab is good in martial arts.
I like to do martial arts. I have done, like all my life, I've done karate, taekwondo, boxing, Muay Thai, and Kung Fu.
Okay.
I really like it. So I have a character that is a Mexican wrestler with a mask.
Okay.
And I started just because he has done some of the things, but finally I got him to fight.
Okay. One more thing. He's a YouTuber. उसका चैनल का नाम सब कुछ मैंने डिस्क्रिप्शन में लिखा है. Please check my description. The link is in the description.
Yes. Check it out. Yeah. Probably you like it.
Yes.
I guess it's funny.
Yeah. And very soon he'll going to open a restaurant in a nearby city.
So we're going to go there and let you guys know
how
it gets to the final stage.
So, Coco Park, something
where I don't know.
There's a mini store there and...
No, it should be a supermarket. I don't know which one, but there's a supermarket.
Supermarket,
here.
Okay.
If not, I can ask.
Okay.
你好，请问一下，这里有没有一个超市？那个，那个里面吗？去外面那边。好，谢谢。Okay, well, we'll just go around. Yeah.
बहुत बढ़िया Chinese बोलता है. Means your Chinese really good.
Oh no.
Much better than me. The accent, when I heard the accent, and all is really typical local Chinese.
Thank you.
It's really good. Yeah.
Whenever I'm learning a new language, I try to imitate. That's
what I do.
I imitate as much as I can the accent.
Okay.
But also it's upsetting to me sometimes because people don't understand. I learned in Beijing and my accent is from Beijing.
Okay.
Here the people in the south, they speak different.
Okay.
I mean, their accent is different and sometimes they don't understand what I'm saying. But anyway.
सुपरमार्केट यहाँ पे शॉपिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स में बहुत सारे आइटम्स जो मिलेगा बहुत ही महंगा है यहाँ पे. तो जो भी आप देख रहे हैं कूलिंग ग्लासेस वगैरह और यहाँ के कपड़े उपड़े बहुत महंगा है. तो अभी इसीलिए हम एक छोटी सी सुपरमार्केट जा रहे हैं जनाब को कुछ डिओड्रेंट लेना है, तो देखते हैं कहाँ या भाई सुपर मार्केट कहीं ओके मैं सुपर मार्केट में जाकर मैं फिर से कैमरा ऑन करूँगा। अभी मैं ऑफ कर देता हूँ कैमरा। सुपर मार्केट हम वहाँ पे जा रहे हैं और यहाँ पे एक एमआई वाला शोरूम है, एमआई शोरूम। So later we go to the showroom and let's sure. check out some phones.
Check yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Check the phones and all. Pata nahi. Acha.
Yes, yes,
yes. So supermarket ka naam kya hai? What is the name of this supermarket?
Yeah, so welcome. YH. I think it's Yokohama, I think.
Oh, okay.
But it has the Y and the H.
Okay.
On the name.
Acha, yahan.
But it's not Chinese. I think this is Japanese.
Taiwanese. Okay.
Or yeah. Okay, yeah, this good. Is not a brand from China.
Yeah. Hey. So.
But as you can see, like this kind of, this is more like Western, right?
Yeah,
like
there's
a lot of sauces,
yes, yes.
There's a nice
ham
and
stuff. Yeah. And here, wines?
On a Chinese market, they don't have that much variety of meats.
Yeah. बहुत बड़ा है सुपर मार्केट आजकल, उतना मतलब बहुत सारे सुपर मार्केट है चाइना में, उतना ज़्यादा नहीं चल रहा है क्योंकि यहाँ के लोग लाइक मी फॉर एग्जांपल, जो मेरा वाइफ जो है ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग ज़्यादा करते हैं, शॉप में बहुत कम और ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग ज़्यादा करते हैं, इसीलिए लोकल लोग बहुत कम जाते हैं सुपर मार्केट आजकल। सो आई वॉज जस्ट टेलिंग लाइक इन चाइना मोस्ट ऑफ पीपल they just buy everything online.
Definitely.
Yes, yes.
Like many times people ask me like, why do you still go to the supermarket if you can order online?
Yeah.
I am very much old school. Yes. You know, I like to see and I like to touch before I buy.
Okay, that's good.
I enjoy it.
Yes.
When I have to do my groceries, mm-hmm. that's what I do. I go and check and you know,
mm-hmm.
I don't know. It's something I enjoy.
Okay. So let's...
It's here. It should be here.
Okay. You better ask somebody like...
No, it should be around here. Well, we didn't have that many. If money will ask
Okay.
There you go.
Okay. You got somebody here maybe? Hey, Abhi, the funny thing happened. My friend asked the lady about the deodorant and she shown some, asked her to go in the corner somewhere there.
It was like the roach spray.
Yeah, it is like a roach spray. I mean, wo mosquito ka spray tha.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, deo nahi tha. So,
put it here.
So, chalo, bye. Bas, there is no deo here.
I think we can come out from here.
Yeah, I think...
you want to go to check that store?
Yeah, later.
All right.
So, this is the end of this video. If you have any doubts and questions, please let me know. Until then, have a nice life. Bye.
Nice to meet you guys. See you next time. We're going to prepare something for you. Something interesting.
Great.
Don't forget to smile.
Sure. Okay.